Many of the donors in our college give in honor of a teacher in their life or a parent or relative who was in the teaching profession for a very long time. Given the history of the women in this family and their connection to teaching, it is clear that education was important to Mickey's family.
You know, our family was from Robbinsville, North Carolina. And shall we say that's probably at the time my parents' generation the closest place you could go. My mother went and her older brother went, and his name is Arnold, who, you know, became a fixture at Western. And the story she always used to tell, that when she got ready to go to college, she actually wanted to be a nurse, but you'd have to go to Knoxville for that, and they told her she couldn't go away from home unchaperoned, but that she could go to Western because her older brother Arnold was there, and he could keep an eye on her, so that's how she ended up going to Western.
During that time, most females who came to university would be the first in their family to go to college, so they were coming here and experiencing all kinds of opportunities and engagement with others that they may not have had that opportunity back in their own hometown. When Leona graduated from Western Carolina, she went home to Robbinsville to begin her teaching career.
For a long time, she taught sixth grade, and then she finally moved and taught third grade, which she always told me was her favorite. Now, the reason she wasn't teaching third grade before is because they didn't have openings. So when she finally got the third grade, that's where she stayed the longest, and that was her favorite.
And at some point, she did relocate to Maryville to finish out her teaching career in Eastern Tennessee. And so this scholarship will provide support to students from both Western North Carolina and Eastern Tennessee.
Getting scholarships was really what allowed me to get through college with the amount of debt that I got through with. Going into the field, I knew it's a pretty thankless job. A lot of people don't give teachers the credit that they really deserve. So to know that someone was willing to push me further towards my goal of becoming an educator was very encouraging.
And a transformational gift such as this one is going to go on to impact hundreds of students from this area and also Eastern Tennessee over such a long time. It will live on in perpetuity, continuing to make that kind of impact. Not just by showing that getting a college education is possible, but that you can go back and live and work in your community and talk about your Western Carolina experience and encourage other people to not just go into education, but to go to college, period.